Hello guys, and welcome you to my Ark Survival Evolved Let's Play. This is number 6, and I keep playing where I last stopped on the Ark. I already forgot that, okay? We stopped at the Ark, okay? What's going on here on the Ark? Yeah, and this is one funny thing. You can create tribe roots, but you need a lot of material for create these. Tame order groups. Use this to generate a portal to the Mega Pitus. Piticus, okay? Okay. This is way beyond what I can do. And how did we get there? I'm pretty sure we went here with a boat. Our tool is broken? Why? Where's the boat, by the way? Did we went here by foot? No, there's the raft. Okay. But what we should do here is get a lot of metal, because this region is the metal region, the metal area of this game. So let's collect some metal first before we leave here. But I see my hatchet is broken, so maybe I should repair it first. At least I have a weapon to defend myself. We need thatch. Okay, thatch is not so easy to get here. And we need for this to repair thatch as well. So let's collect some metal and then we go for some thatch. Yeah, metal is one of the precious material you can get very early in this game. You just have to look for these round stones. This is my thinking. I'm not sure if this is real, because normally there are metal stones. You can find metal stones in this game. They look like, maybe you can check online, they look like they are gold. They have gold inside. I always thought like, oh yeah, I found gold, yeah. But I never saw any engrams you have to build with gold, so yeah. I was a little stupid. Whoa, metal. Gold. No, it wasn't gold. It's metal. So when you find a stone looking like a little gold, but you don't see it lying around anywhere, then this has a lot of metal in it. This looks a little for me as metal as well, but it's not metal. These stones don't have a lot of metal. So I only collect metal from the tiny round stones. You find them a lot on the water, close to the beach. And on this arc, oh, you're tired. And my tool is broken. Okay. Let's go and get some thatch. So silent. Let's run. I think we get some thatch over here. Maybe we take our boat? Our raft. It's not a boat, it's a raft. And one interesting thing in Ark is this raft. You can build it very early and you use it. I still use it in my end game. I'm not in the end game, but there's no end game in this game. But I played now 80 hours and I still use this boat. This is precious. This is perfect, this boat. This is all you need in this game to discover the whole isle. Maybe there's a bigger boat coming. I don't know, but I never saw it in any video. I think there's a modification for this game, so you can build more stuff on the boat, because you can even build a box on the boat and a fire. If you want to go to the north of this isle, where it's cold, you can build some fires on your boat so you don't freeze so fast. I love it. I always love it. Okay, this wasn't a dangerous dinosaur. This isn't as well, but we have enough food with us, so we don't have to kill some dinosaurs now. This could be a little more dangerous area, like this dinosaur. Oh, do you want to attack us? Oh, come on. It's always good when they attack alone. Okay. We can't harvest him now. Oh, look over there! Two raptors hunting a flying thing. So, let's hope they don't attack us. Enough material? Whoa. Oh, maybe better I make the boat ready to leave. This looks dangerous with these two raptors. Especially when they lose their toy, like the flying dinosaur. Then they go to me. No one is there. Here they come. No one is playing with us. Okay. Run raptors possible. But two is a little hard. Yeah, leave. Come on. Oh, three. Three. Okay, this is too dangerous. Good that I went to the boat. Okay, let's check. Can we repair our tools now? We can. Awesome. Let's leave the boat. So not leave it, but... leave the steering thing. Ah, one raptor's coming. Maybe we can kill one. But I still prefer to have... oh, it's not swimming. Ah, come on. Come on. Problem is, I think they even can destroy the boat, so I better leave. Before it destroys completely my boat. Is it behind me? It's funny that they swim into the water. I want to fight you, but not now. Not alone. Oh my god. Oh, he's still swimming. We can fight, but not on my boat. Yeah, maybe I come back by foot. Kill them one by one. I gotta level up just for driving the boat. This is one fun thing with Ark. You just have to wait. The XP is automatically there. Let's check. Yeah, and melee damage is always good. Do we need to invent some new stuff, by the way? Because this is Ark Survival Evolved. We have to evolve every time we get a new level. In the end, you don't do this. But in the beginning, it's like feeding though. Maybe this is... maybe we need this compost bin? Ah, I need a compost bin as well. Always need that. Okay. Feeding though is always good, but not so super important. A ramp. I love ramps. I always... when the entrance is a little too high, even if you can reach it by foot, I still love to use the ramp. So it's comfortable to enter the house. Okay, let's see if we can get some material for the spears. So we can fight back better. We have only two spears right now. Spear. Fiber. Still, we need a lot of fiber for this. Let's turn the boat so we can leave. Quickly. Not so super good, but... let's go back to the raptors. Let's see if we can kill them. I think one is already coming. Let's... oh, I didn't shoot. A little water as well. There's a little water. Okay. We are full with water now. Raptor, where are you? Don't you want to fight? Come on. I saw you in the sun, running around. Come on, one raptor. Maybe I shouldn't run, so I have enough stamina to fight back. But what's the time, by the way? Oh, it's getting late. I don't want to spend the night here, so fuck, we have to leave here. Problem is, the sun is so fucking in my face, I can't see them at all. Here's one raptor. Come on, raptor. Oh fuck, they're attacking pigs. Looks like not. Shoot! Shoot! Ah, and we lost our our raft. This is shitty. This is shitty. We start in our tiny house. Here's Elena, still lying on the floor. Now the bed is gone. We have to build a new bed. But do we have enough hide, by the way? Shoot. I shouldn't attack these raptors. It was a dumb move from me. Okay. Bed. Can we build a bed right now? Or just a sleeping bag? Simple bed. We need... fiber, 30 for this. And of course we need all the basic tools. Oh my god, I lost everything. Like always. Okay, let's collect all the stuff. Do we have enough? Let's close the door first, so no dinosaurs attacking us inside our house. Okay. Fuck, 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 fuck. Every time you die, it's like I die a little inside as well. Oh man. Lost everything. Ah, of course. No, I have wood. I have wood. Okay. Let's craft the basic. Oh, we need more for this. Stone. Ah, we have stone. This is no problem. We have stone. Come on, inventory. Stone. No, not touch. We need stone. So we. This is the basic material. Stone, thatch, wood, fiber, and then you can create all your tools with this. Not all of them, the better tools, like the metal tools in the later game. You have to collect metal for this. And you have, of course, you have to melt the metal into metal ingots, so this is not so easy. Okay, now we have the basic tools. Yes, okay. Maybe some more spears. And then we have to go and hunt for some hide. Go for hunting. We have cooked meat here. Awesome. This is great. And raw meat as well. Let's fry this. Let's cook this. We have already cooked meat here. Awesome. More cooked meat for me. I need cooked meat. And we need some wood in the fire. Light the fire. Leave the stuff we don't need right now in the box. Oh, the building material. I always store my building material in one box. And another box for all the other stuff. What's going on outside? Wild female dodo? Ah! That's why they go crazy. Because there's a female one. And you are? Female? Female. Okay. Nothing special. Just another female. Okay, we stored all our stuff in this box, didn't we? Do we have already a mortar? We have a mortar, so put the spoiled meat in the mortar. And do we have enough? No. Wow. A lot of raw meat in this mortar, okay. And spoiled meat, there's charcoal as well, because we need it later, the charcoal for the mortar. And hide. We need a lot of hide, not only for building our cloth, by the way. We need hide for the raft as well, I think. And what else do we want to build? Okay, we need hide for everything. Everything. Okay, we need knuckle berries, we need hide. Let's go for a hunt. But I learned something new. Compost bin. Storage box. No. No, what was my plan? I already forgot it. Bola? Ah, yeah, bat. A bat. A bat, bat, bat. Bat is super important. So let's freeze a little and get our bat. Let's see. Oh, there's already one with Dodo. Sorry, Dodo. I have to kill you. We need hide. Three hide. This was not a big Dodo. We need bigger ones. Times the sun is still going down, it's still going down. Sometimes it says right, but you hit the button, but nothing happens. Go faster. Oh, it was already running, it's so slow for me. I need you faster. I need dinosaurs. But not the dangerous ones. There is so many dinosaurs. Okay, let's go in the other direction. Already need light, I think. You're cold, yeah. It's okay. I'm on the Dodo Beach. It's not so cold here. There's a bird landing, but I don't have a boulder to catch him. Maybe I can create one very fast. But I need to hide for that. I have hide with me. Three from the Dodo. Fibers don't hatch. Oh, he's already leaving. Five. Oh. What is this? Is it a raptor? No, it's not. One dinosaur is not so dangerous. You can circle around the whole time. And they can't do anything. Just attack you a little bit, but this is not a big problem. Oh! A turtle. Yeah, normally I would kill it, but I'm not sure if I can survive this. Let's try. We're close to a house, we didn't build anything, just basic tools. Oh, my dinosaur's helping me as well, this is good. This is good. So, don't lose our dinosaur. Oh, my energy is fucking low. Shoot. Fucking strong! Fucking strong dinosaur! Shoot! It's dead! Oh my god, it takes forever to kill it. Oh. Just level 9. Whoa, I'm close to dying. Oh my god. Okay, let's go back. Go back home. So no other dinosaur can kill us. Go back, go back, go back. So we are safe. Safe. Whew. Oh, I love this. Okay. I have another spear. Okay. I got them back because I got them back because I threw them and I got them back. Cool. This is great. Okay, let's put the meat we have in here. More meat. No, this won't fit here. Take this meat out and put this in. Take the charcoal out. And yeah, I think we have already enough fiber for our beds. Let's check. Yeah, height 40. And yeah, we have enough. Okay. Fiber, touch woods. Fiber, touch. There's always not enough wood. But the bed is super important. How much wood we need? BED. Wood 15. Okay, I think it's not enough in the fire, so we have to get some wood first. Help, I can't leave this menu. Okay. Put the stuff inside. No, not the charcoal. Carotene, super rare material. When you want to build your own flying dinosaur, sadly you need creatine. Maybe I can... every dinosaur has a name in this game, but I have problems to speak them out. Like my dinosaur right next to the house. This is easy, Parasaur. But the flying dinosaur, it starts with a P and then a T. I don't know how to pronounce this. PT-saw. I call him flying dinosaur. Even when I was a kid, I always called them flying dinosaurs instead of the names. Even when they have a long neck, I called them long neck and something. It was easier for me and I still call them like this. Okay. Let's get some woods. I know, I'm cold. What should I do? I don't have material for creating my stuff. It's all the same, and the good thing is we are walking around in the warm area of this aisle, so it's not so dangerous. You can another dangerous dinosaur. Let's kill him. I always prefer to go close to the beach because there's a lot of light on the beach. When you go inside the like this, come on, I don't see anything. Whoa! Energy's low! Ah, I don't have any clothes on. Oh, I forgot that. Shoot. You have to wear clothes so you're a little more protected. Don't die now. Okay. Maybe a little wood. Just a little. 15. Wood, when I remember right. And one big benefit when you build a bed instead of a sleeping bag is the bed stays forever, but not the sleeping bag. The sleeping bag resolves after one respawn. Yeah, and of course you need the beds for respawning. You can respawn anywhere, but then this is not very clear where you are, so the bed is perfect when you want to know, when you want to respawn in your own house. Okay, let's let's check what we need for the bed. B-E-D. B-E-D. Attach fiber hide. Okay, we have the hide. We have the hide. Attach. We have the attach. Maybe not the fiber. Attach fiber hide. I always forgot it. I want to pin my stuff. Fiber. We need more fiber. Ah. Fuck. Okay. Let's leave here and hope we don't die. Come on, some fiber. I think 60 more fiber. Yeah, there's even a tool for harvesting fiber. I called Sicher. Maybe it's just the German name, but I don't know how to pronounce it in English. Yeah, it's a curved sword, like curved sword, so you can collect fiber very fast, and you don't get berries from the plants and the other stuff, only fiber. Super helpful if you need a lot of fiber. So now we have everything. We have Dewey. Come on. We want our bed now. Final craft. And where do we build it? Where the dead body is? Put the dodo by side. And maybe we have to even pick up her. Elena, you have to lay in a different spot. Sorry. Oh, sorry! I hit you! Sorry! Sometimes I don't know how to let a body loose when you already grab it. Yeah, we have our beds. Yes! Now we can respawn here so often as we want, but they still have a a cooldown time. So if you respawn, you have to wait 5 minutes for the next respawn. So when you play together, you have to always have 2 beds. So everyone can respawn. Or you have to wait 5 minutes when you die and the other one wants to respawn as well. Come, Dodo, you don't have to sit here. Elena's lying there. No, I wanna carry her. And lie her on the bed. Rename. Sorry, I have to hit her again. Sorry! Where's your energy? 91. Okay. So, next step. Close. Always close. Craftables, cloth. Do I have to enter this? Yeah, I have to. Oh, we can create a hat. Okay. But for the rest, I think we need, hide as always. Fiber! Fiber! Fiber is the problem. Okay. It's always the fiber. Okay, let's get some fiber. Yeah, the compost bin as well, because so we can store our shit, and then we need a crop plot so we can craft our own level up, so we can craft our own rock carrots, and the rock carrots you need for the dodo kibble, and the dodo kibble you need for the flying dinosaurs. Yeah, you don't need them, but let's store the shit in you. No, there's no shit anymore. You don't need the dodo kibble, but the dodo kibble is super helpful for flying dinosaurs, for all flesh eating dinosaurs, I think. Especially for the flying dinosaurs. Can we harvest? No, only berries. Let's do it by hand. That was like the first time when I tamed my flying dinosaur, my first flying dinosaur. I was like, why did it take so long? He's not eating any of my stuff. And I was thinking, do he need berries or flesh? Because I never saw a flying dinosaur attack someone. He never attacks me. So, flesh eating or vegetable eating? But it was a flesh, it's a flesh eating dinosaur. But he still prefers dodo kibble. You can give him raw meat as well, but he loves dodo kibble. When you have a level 1 flying dinosaur, you put 1 dodo kibble and he's tamed. You have to wait a little before he eats. it, but then he's close to tamed. He just needs one. So 3, 4, 5, that's maximum, and then you can tame it, Blind Dinosaur. But I always have more. More. I love to create Dodo Kibble. I love to cook. Like in the real life. Okay, clothes. We need clothes. Okay. Maybe a shirt. Trousers. Gloves. And next thing is shoes. I think we need more fiber. Put the clothes on so we are more protected. This is super important. You saw recently when you attack a dinosaur and you don't have any clothes on, he can kill you very fast. Protect yourself. And of course, level your enemy, your health. Okay, enough for the shoes now? Shoes. So we don't step in any shit. Or at least it doesn't hurt our foot so much. Okay, yeah, a lot of armor rating here. What's our armor rating? Armor 50. Before that, 0. Let's see now when we. What is happening when we attack now a turtle? Is there a turtle? There's a turtle. Let's get our dinosaur and attack this turtle. So we always need in the end creatine. So we can attack this turtle. Why not? But first, I think I'm going to bring my stuff home. Because when I die, I lose all the stuff again. And maybe I can die now, because some turtles are a little higher in the level than the other ones. Oh, we have a dodo egg. There's always stuff to do in this game, always. This is a little stupid with the dodo, he's on the way. He's in the way. Dodo eggs, we already have 5. Wooden club, okay. For taming dinosaurs, cool. Let's store this. We don't need stim berries at all. Oh, drop it. And some woods and all the building material. We store it here. Hide as well. Precious hide. Oh, Dodo, you have to leave. Sorry, but yeah, go here. Spoiled meat as well. Goes here. And the narco berries go here as well, and then we can create narcotics. More meat, maybe. Meat. And the rest we store in our box. Param, and the spot meat goes out of this, and we store this as well here. So now, by the way, Dodo, do we have enough food? I don't know what I should level with you. I'll just give you health. You have enough berries, I think. Here, these are your favorites. I know. Take these. And you? Sitting in the bed? Is it comfortable there? Okay, you have enough berries, but anyway, I give you more. Don't need them anyway. Oh, maybe, maybe my dinosaur outside. I already forgot the name. Here, Choco can stay inside. So we stored our stuff. Now we can attack the turtle. Maybe you need some berries. But you have a lot of berries. A lot. We can put on the hat, by the way. Doesn't change anything. I thought it changed the armor rating from 10 to 20. It's not. It's just a myth. Ah, 2 spears for attacking a turtle could be dangerous. You saw it recently. I had 3 spears and I lost them both. What is this? Whoa. Is that a big shark or what is it? That's a shark, okay. Don't attack me. Ooh. Go back. I was several times attacked by piranhas, but never by a shark. I think he will kill you very fast. Let's go go for Tell Hunt. Oh, there's another dinosaur in the water. Oh, come on. We let him live. Do we? Let's see. I think he will flee in the water when we attack him. Ah, they have a lot of energy. This is the way you level in this game. Attack, attack, attack. A lot of fight. Awesome. Okay, let's invest this in health. So a little more stronger. We level later. We invest our engram points later. So we didn't lose any energy. But, fuck. We need another spear. It will break soon. I see it. Wood, flint, fiber. We can get flint from this. Okay, do we have enough flint now? Yes! Fiber. Yeah, what I don't like about this game that you have to unselect your tools before you can use your hands to select fiber. It makes sense because you have a tool in your hand. I mean, you need both hands for collecting fiber, but it's a little annoying when you have to collect so many things. And wood. Let's see, we grab our spear now. Minimum one. Yeah, three is okay. Three are okay. And minimum three for me is minimum three. Take your shit. Okay, I take this shit now. The five things you can store shit in your dinosaur. Let's kill the daughter with a hatchet so we don't at least lose the spear. In the beginning, hide is so precious, and in the end and later, metal is so precious. I thought there's another dinosaur. I kill them all. Every dinosaur I kill. I see. I kill them all. Let's see the... Let's hope the turtle is not fleeing into the water. Okay. Hope this time we survive. Left. Last time it was there. Let's get the door, by the way. In the end, you need the carotene from them. They give carotene. Oh, a lot of hides. Nice. So this is good. This is good. Another dodo close to this beach. Sometimes they are stuck in the water. Okay, let's go home. And the next thing we are going to do is creating the next raft. But of course we need crop plots. Let's see. Can we create this now? Let's see. Ah, first is for me super important is the big storage box. Large. Oh, we can already create this. Awesome. Okay. Let's build it. And feeding though. But there's no big crop plot. No medium. I need a medium. Is it called crop? Yes, level 25. Okay. What is my level, by the way? Level 19. So we can build the standard crop plot, the tiny one. Build the tiny one, so we can create our own knuckle berries. So we have always enough knuckle berries. Do we have knuckle berry seeds, by the way? I don't know. And for the crop plots, you have to put, you have to give them water, the plants. So you have to create water pipes, as well. Do we have water pipes, by the way? Pipe. We have this. The standard pipe, but we need more. Let's see, we have 18 engram points. Let's create more pipes. We need this so the water comes out. Stone irrigation pipe. Or this. Don't build the wrong one or invest in, create the wrong one. This is straight. Yeah. Straight and but we need another one. We need more than those two. This is like a water tap. It's called tap. Yeah. Here comes the water out. We need a straight one. And we need something that goes up here, vertical. No, no, we need this incline. But first we need straight, okay. Straight, okay. And now I think the incline is an inclined stone pipe for a network used for transporting water up and down hills. Yes, I think we need that. Okay, and this is. I'm not sure if we don't. We need this. Oh, we can. We can learn everything. Let's see if we are done with that. Some food as well. So. We have our feces. We need our compost bin. We need so much stuff. Okay, let's start with the compost bin because the compost bin always takes time before it creates fertilizer. So we need wood, thatch, fiber. Wood. Oh, we need wood, thatch. We have enough. And fiber. We have enough fiber, but we need wood. So let's get some wood. Create our first compost bin. Wood. I think it's very close to a house here. Some dead trees lying on the beach. So funny, always when you go to a new location, especially when I play with Elena together on my, I don't know, 80 hours game, you always, you land on a beach with a lot of trees, and an hour later, all the trees are gone. The island is completely tree-free. And it's the same here. I think, whoa, so many trees around here. But in my own game, no, there are not any trees here. We killed them all. And it takes forever to grow them back. Let's see if we have enough material here. We have the thatch. Come on, come on, thatch. Come on here. Compost. Fiber. It's always fiber. We have enough fiber with us, so we can create our compost bin. Awesome. 1,000 steps before you can do the standard step. But there is no goal in this game. There is not like, oh, and then I'm happy because I reach everything. No. You never reach this point in this game. And it's good. It has no end, this game. Here, put the compost bin outside. Here. Next to our house, so we have the smell in our house. Here, let's get your shit. Give me your shoot. Here. And put this inside here. But you not only need shit or feces, you need thatch as well. And then you have to wait. This is just the time consuming stuff. You have to wait. Put a lot of shit here from the dodos. Now you have to collect all the shit you can get, put it inside, and don't forget the fiber, the thatch. So now we have a little fertilizer coming. So the next thing is crop plots, but we are going to build the crop plots very... we already have one! I forgot about that. Water? Water. But they have enough water. There's nothing inside. And this? Let me guess. This is knuckleberry, is it? I don't know. We can see it here. Seedling, knuckleberry seeds. Awesome. Okay. But maybe we still create the pipe so we're sure that there's enough water, because sometimes it couldn't rain, and even if you build them in the water, they don't have enough water. You need rain. Rain. It's not. I already tried this out, and the water goes far away. Though first we already invented these pipes, so we should create them, so it's not so boring. Pipe, it's pipe time. Pipe. And even if we don't need them, I show you how to build them. Here, stone. Stone, 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 stone. You just need stone. I love this. I love that. Just need stone. Yeah, and it's so funny. You get more stone from these stone pillars. This is, oh no, my tool is broken. And this is one thing I hate about this game. You need three materials to repair this tool. It's three, not only one. Come on, it's just stone or something. No, you need three. Always need three. You always have to carry three stuff around with you. This is one thing I love with Conan. You only need stone for repairing your tools. Touch. We need touch. Let's get to touch. Let's get to touch. Okay, here we have some tiny, tiny tree. Use the pickaxe, and that's all we need. Yeah, and another fun thing is you need the hatchet for getting the most stone. Why? The pickaxe looks for me like a stone collecting tool. Stone harvesting tool. No, it's this tool. Stone pillars give you the most stone, not the big stones lying around like this. No. This gives you a lot of stone. Stone, 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 stone. Takes forever. Yeah, in the end, in the later game, you can create better tools and then you're way faster harvesting stone and wood and everything. A lot of stone, a lot. Okay, I think we have enough now. I'm close to overburdened. Let's build the pipes. Let's build the pipes. Okay, craftables, pipes. Let's always search for the pipes. It's super helpful if you use the search. I use it very often. Craft item. And let's build the intake in this direction. Use item. Yeah, in this. I hope this is close to the water because you always. Unmute. It's always. For me, it feels like the water goes far away from your things. So I built the pipe very deep into the water, so it has always connection to the water. Like the greenhouse effect is still working in this game, so. Yeah. This is for going. I already forgot it. This is not straight. This is an incline, so I think it goes up. Let's watch this. Let's use this. And the best thing in Ark is try and error. I love it. I'm a big try and error. Not only in Ark, in my whole life, I'm a try and error guy. I try, doesn't work. Try, doesn't work. Try, doesn't work. And in the end, I learned a lot. If you, the most mistakes you do, the most you learn from in real life. Here we go. We have our pipe. Is it facing this? Huh? Yeah, looking good. Looking good. Cool. We have another one. We have another straight one. I need another one. Not this, but this. This doesn't look for me like a pipe that goes up. Not at all. It's a little confusing, this picture. And if you don't speak so good English like me, you have problems to understand. Incline? What is an incline? Never heard of this word. Okay, now we have it perfectly over the water. And now we put our water tap. Yeah, you already can create it. Awesome. Here we go. And we have water. It must connect completely clear. And now you see on the water. Now we have to wait a little. Irrigate it. Irrigate it. Irrigate it. And now we can relax. There's nothing else. But the one. Fertilizer. Fertilizer is super important as well, so don't lose that as well. I don't forget about that as well. So we need shit, but I don't want to take it out of my compost bin. I want to use my shit for my fertilizer, so you have to collect a lot of shit in the end. Let's take the small one. This is super precious. And put it in our knuckleberries. Okay, and you can see the brown number, fertilizer, 7,400. This is not so much. So I, when I go for a long, long trip, maybe the fertilizer is gone. Okay. Okay, so we built our pipe, our first pipe. So we have irrigated water. We create our compost bin. We invented some stuff, so we can create now a big box. I think the next thing is creating a big box. And narcotics. Flying dinosaur doesn't make sense because we can't ride him right now. Let's see what we do next. But right now, I'm done for today. Guys, I thank you for watching, for joining me, and for all the likes and for all the comments you gave me. These always make me smile. These make me keep going. So leave them, please. I live from that. Like a vampire. I need comments. Okay, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you next time. And leave me a subscription if you didn't already do that. Bye!